Check, mic check. Check, check, mic check, mic check. Check, check. Okay. It'll be a little quiet. Let me raise the gain up. Oh, that's probably a little better. This is a test for running BiasFX amp simulator and an external microphone into the camera for making videos like this. I'm listening through the audio interface. I'm not listening through the camera. So that might be blowing out the microphone a lot. I don't know. I feel like if I listen through the camera, it just has a little bit of static hum to it. So this is like a cleaner solution, hopefully. This is an Ibanez GSR 5-string bass. The best. One of the best Christmas gifts I've gotten. So fun. So, I guess I'll just do a little jam or something. Why not? Messing that up quite badly. I'm not rehearsed. So in BiasFX, my signal chain for bass is a compressor, then the 69 blue line amp head into, right now I have it set on a 610 bass blue. So let's try a 810. Yeah. It's very loud. So the 69 blue line amp head on a, this is now an 8x10 bass super. With the SM57 model, you know, where it should be, and a reverb pedal, and that's it. That's the signal chain and bias effects for bass that I use. So that is all the bridge pickup. Now I can dial in the neck and the bridge together. So just the neck. The compressor is set to, the output is at 5, the speed is set to 3, that's it. Sounds too quiet now. The gain up. Keep the output level the same, raise the input gain. Why not? So, that's it really. I want to finish off with something, another song. Synthesizer, not really a bass guitar. So that's my cheap imitation of Flashlight. Still groovy. Groovy as heck. Even on a bass. Thank you. slides. I haven't studied it that much. Screwed that up. Here is... Maybe I should turn the reverb off for the sake of the video. I don't know. It's kind of washy, isn't it? I have no idea if that song is way too loud or way too soft, or the bass is way too loud or way too soft. That's why I'm making this video. I'm still gonna upload it if it stinks or not, because I don't like hiding mistakes. Too many people put up YouTube videos that are so polished and edited and cut just right and, you know, don't be afraid to show growth and mistakes. You know what I mean? So, on the bass head, dialing back the bass to about 1 o'clock or so. Ooh, buzz. It sounds very deep, like I'm afraid it won't even really register. So, presence back about halfway. Before it was just dimed all across, except for the gain, which I keep low so it doesn't distort. If I turn it up, turn up the gain all the way, you get like Motorhead. So that's with the bass where it is. So just take everything back. Presence off. Still too much bass. treble. So, clean it up, I just turn the gain down, and we'll keep all of the EQ settings about halfway, presence halfway, master all the way. Now I'm afraid you can't hear it, it's very soft. So if I raise the input gain on the interface, maybe. I can hardly hear the low notes. Maybe I'm losing my hearing. Messed that up. Whatever it is, Schoolboy Crush, average white band, very groovy, but I can play it hardly at all. Anyway, I guess I'll wrap up here. It's been 18 minutes of me doing nothing except talking and playing mediocre disco bass. So that's about it. Cool.